In the original Doom, we had a lot of limitations when we were working with the maps. The player couldn't jump. We weren't able to have a room above another room. It was all very simple. The level making experience in Doom 3 is much more complicated than any other title that we've done in the past. As technology's improved, we've had fewer and fewer limitations. And now, with Doom 3, we have the ability to create anything that we want.